I'm Paul Zachary, a chemist 3 here at Tapemark, and I'm going to talk a little bit today about the dissolution capabilities that we have on site. Dissolution is an important test that we use to determine the correlation between in vivo and in vitro testing. The dissolution apparatus provides an in vitro correlation to bioavailability studies performed at our clinics. The capabilities at Tapemark include apparatus 1, which is a rotating basket, apparatus 2, which is a rotating paddle, apparatus 5, which is a rotating paddle over a disc, and apparatus 6, which is a rotating cylinder. We have two configurations to allow for the different sizes in our transdermal patches. We also have the capabilities to run apparatus 7. It's a newer form of reciprocating cylinder that allows for better analysis for transdermal parts. We employ a number of different ways to account for our different size parts as transdermal films, transdermal patches, and buccal films. The smaller cylinders are typically used for our buccal film products in the smaller baskets. We also have the capabilities to run larger samples in a more typical larger vessel. Our apparatuses are also equipped with autosamplers, if necessary. We can also perform it manually by pulling through a canal.